36 years old.
Mushroom, definitely. Yeah.
Israeli meal.
But I...
Now we came to Mango Tree Restaurant near to Virupaksha Temple, Hampi. We are going to have our lunch from here. I think there are a lot of special varieties, dishes will be available here. Let us go and have a look. This is Naveen. Welcome back to another episode of Tindan Travel. Again, we came this side in search of a restaurant. So we are reaching Mango Tree restaurant.
And you won't believe what happened to me. A bull was chasing me because I'm wearing red.
Yeah, yeah.
Next time I'm never going to wear red. No one should wear red.
This is Mango Tree.
Nice. Down seats are also there, up seats are also there. I want to sit down.
Even I want to sit down.
What's it there?
Down good. More more jana. Is this Karnataka style?
No, sir.
Rajasthan style?
Style.
This style.
Wait, we should sit here.
See, this is the interior of the restaurant. This is just near to Virupaksha Temple. See the style. We need to sit down. We have two options. One, the regular table. And the other thing is, we can sit down and have our lunch, dinner. See the ambience? Very nice. This is the interior view. Maintained very nicely. Interiors are very nice. So we are going to try some special dish. We are waiting for seat.
Yeah.
It's rush, right?
Yeah.
I think it's a very famous restaurant here.
Then dinner also we can come here.
Dinner, I'm not sure. Nanda. We'll see. Is it
36 years
old. 36 years,
sir? 36 years, sir. First, actually, Nadi Pakadali, the Mango Tree and Tele. Only Nanu Rasu, the Valemara, the Aleka Mango Tree restaurant at the Trio. River you with Nolike. Our retail site has Melal Sutto, so problem at Raka, even shipped right 10 years.
Okay, so who is that?
My father, I together started, sir.
Oh, so he started the restaurant?
My father, together.
Wow. And I heard a lot of good review about this restaurant.
Yes.
So we were in search of this restaurant. Actually, Google Map, it is very difficult to come here.
Yes, sir.
So somehow we asked someone and tried to reach here.
No, sir. Google, old places coming, sir.
Yeah, Google it showing old places, right?
Old places, sir. Old places.
So you can put some, you know, name board or something outside,
yes,
so it will be
easy. Sir, here Hampi Heritage Site, sir. Too much signboard, no permission.
Oh, there. They won't allow.
Old monument, Heritage Site.
So what is the specialty of this restaurant? Israeli style here?
Sir, here Tibetan, Israeli, Italy, North Indian, South Indian. Many people like and South Indian, Thali. Other countries people come, South Indian like Thali, Pipras.
Yeah. Okay, thank you, sir.
Welcome, sir.
Anyway, we are going to have our lunch from here. So dinner also available, right?
Yes, sir. 9:30, sir, morning 7:30 started, 12 o'clock breakfast finish. 12 o'clock lunch start, 9:30 no stop. Continue, sir. Dinner.
So till what time it will be available?
7:30 better you come. 8 o'clock, 7:30.
So we will get parking here?
Here parking, sir.
Only park mode with
you?
Okay.
Thank you, sir. ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಚಿಕ್ಕ ರೋಡ್ ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲ ಯಾವ್ದು ವೆಹಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ಬಹಳ ತೊಂದರೆ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಪಾರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಸರ್
ಸರಿ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಪಾರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡಿಬಿಟ್ಟು ಸಾಯಂಕಾಲ ಬರ್ತೀನಿ
ಬರ್ಬೋದು
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್
ಸರ್
ನಮಸ್ತೆ
ತಮ್ಮ ಹೆಸರು ಸರ್
ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ
ಕೃಷ್ಣ
ಕೃಷ್ಣರಾಜು
ಕೃಷ್ಣರಾಜು ನಾನು ನವೀನ್
ನೈಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯು
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸಿ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಜ್ಯೂಸಸ್ ಕಲರ್ಫುಲ್ ಜ್ಯೂಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಮಿಂಟ್ ರೈಟ್
ಯಾ ಮಿಂಟ್
ಅದರ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೆಸ್ಸಿ ಅಂಡ್ ವಾಟರ್ಮೆಲನ್
ಓ
ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಿಸ್ಲರ್ಸ್
First one that guy got it was sizzling.
See, this is mushroom, vegetarian. Oh. Nice, right?
Yeah.
Can we start?
Yes. Okay. I'll start with the fresh juice.
Try juice, Shami.
Which is yours?
We can try all. We can share.
Then I'll try the mango too.
Then you give yours also to me, okay?
Okay. Yeah.
Mushroom. Sizzlers, I think you will love it.
Okay.
Okay.
I loved your juice, Dad, the mint one.
Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that will last and away, cause the drinks bring back.
I think this is the only good restaurant in Ambi. Right?
But it's difficult to locate.
Yeah, now we know, right?
Now we know.
Yeah,
see?
We were like,
memories bring back right. You.
I don't know what is this and it's so big, but I'll try the rice.
That is mushroom.
Oh, it's mushroom. Definitely yeah. Not gonna eat that. Means I'll eat last.
This is a special Israeli dish. Israeli meal. See, fries like masala vada, right?
Yeah.
Then this is curd. Yeah, kubbus like roti like one. It's like roti, right? Some vegetables, healthy.
Yo. It was so hot, but I think I got a little taste. It was good.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not gonna taste it until okay.
Israeli meal and sizzlers. Okay. Enjoy.
As always. I don't need to drink this. I tried, Ma. It was hot.
Full. If done, we'll go. Come.
Bye.
Get up. Thank you, sir.
Welcome, sir. Thank you.
Nanda, how was the food?
Loved it.
See, footwears are not allowed inside.
Oh.
Neatly maintained restaurant.
Yeah.
See, it will be very difficult to find a good restaurant in Hampi.
Yeah.
Yesterday we suffered.
Yeah.
And when we searched Google, we came to know about this restaurant. So, thought of trying here.
Yeah.
It was a fantastic food. If you are in Hampi or near to Virupaksha temple, this is the right place to have food. Very nice restaurant. So now we will go to our next destination from here. We need to walk a bit to parking space.
Yeah.
So let's go.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, I didn't see.
What is that? Want to try something? Want to buy something?
Let me see if something is there.
Is there, Amma? Oh, belt, see?
Is there, no? Chaina? Choker. Oh, choker. But I might feel uncomfortable. Here also some things are there. Purse.
What is this?
Diary. I think this is diary. Then why would they become locks? See,
yeah. This is located near to Virupaksha temple, in between Virupaksha temple and Tungabhadra riverside. With this, I'm ending this episode here. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day.